In the soybean market, with prices up near 50 cents for the month so far, and up near the highest level since June, we could see a short-term correction. Market remains in a solid uptrend. The USDA lowered South America production by 8 million tons. Given the weather situation in southern Brazil and Argentina since January 1st, production is likely to decline sharply in the next update as well. At present, it may be reasonable to see an adjustment lower again next month of 10 to 12 million tons. World-ending stocks currently projected at 95.2 million tons from 102 million just in December. However, with a three-day weekend and traders looking for plenty of rain in South America through January 26th, the market is struggling to absorb the short-term long liquidation selling pressures. March soybean support is at 1366.5, and if this cannot hold, 1349 is next good support. Keep 1433 as next key resistance. Thank you. Terry Roggensack coming to you from the CME Group.